Hi, Assalamualaikum. Today I will show you how to make chapli kebab in a very easy way. Note down the ingredients that you need. I took 1/2 kg mince meat. You need small size onion and chop it into small dices. Green chili chopped. Quantity of green chili will depend on your taste. And we need shan chapli kebab masala. Mix mince meat, onion and green pepper. Now add shan chapli kebab masala in a mixer. Quantity of chapli kebab masala will depend upon how much spicy you want. If you want more spicy, you add more masala. If you want less spicy, you can decrease the quantity of shan chapli kebab masala. After adding chapli kebab masala, mix it and fry it in a frying pan and your chapli kebab will be ready. Very soft and very tasty chapli kebab are ready. Try to make it. It is very easy. Allah Hafiz. Bye.